I'm your beauty, you're my beast. Welcome to the Middle East.
Hello, welcome back. Today we play a new My Club Online tournament, and today we play the Unbreakables challenge, and I hope we will win this. It starts very easy, I have to say, in this competition, because the difficulty is easy in the first game, so this will be no problem for us to win this first game, I think. And yes, it will be very easy, as you see. First goal, okay. As I told you guys, it will be very easy. We will see many, many goals in this first game. And yes, it's very comfortable for us in the first game because it's so easy. And yes, we play against Eidbar. I don't know if it's the right. Did I have spoke this right? Eidbar from Española, Spain. Yes, and this will be a very easy game for us. This first game of this Unbreakables challenge from the My Club Online tournament. And as you see, we only play with some good players because the full team in this game is from Israel, and this is the best country of the world. And everybody knows that soccer players from Israel are the best players of the world. So let's see. As you can see, we are one goal ahead, and it will be follow many goals in this game. Because this will be no problem. Okay, maybe it will be a little problem, but I don't think so, because as I told you before, the difficulty of this game is easy, this first game of this in this challenge, so it must be no problem for us to make, I don't know, maybe 10 goals or more. If nothing went wrong, we should win very high. It will be good for us and for the players, of course, because if they score many goals, their skills get better. Okay, very nice header here, very nice pass, and a very nice header. It is Rafaelov, today our team captain, Rafaelov, he's one of the best players in the world. Some say he's better than Ronaldo, Cristiano. Damari, very nice guy. He played for Red Bulls New York at the moment. He's a very good guy. I wish he would play in real life for Maccabi, because he's a very good guy. I like him. He's a good guy, I can tell you. And we see here a fellow, or no, it was blocked by our own teammate. This is not what we want. I can tell you that. We got here Saif, he's today one of the better players from our team squad here. Oh, very good pass, very good protection from keeper of the Spanish team. Okay, I mean, we played a little and we only got one goal. This is not what I have expected. Have to admit, because I really thought we will win, I don't know, with 10 goals. Okay, now we got a goal. We see Hedamari, very nice guy. Okay, we can see here the replay is not very interesting, but we see here a little dribbling from him and nobody can stop him. He shoots and very good. Okay, then now we got two goals and let's see how many goals we can score in this first game. We got here Tavata, he's a very good guy too. Saif again. Very nice pass from Saif to Damari. Damari passes to the middle and nobody there. Gershon, and we got Tavata, we got all the good guys we got in our team. We got Buzalo, Raffaello, Biton. No, don't you wonder, because we got two Bitons. We got the midfield Biton from Celtic Glasgow, and we got Biton, the right defender. I think he plays for Hapoel Be'er Sheva. Tavata, very nice guy, very good. Pass to the middle, very nice. It was Buzalo again. And his second goal in this game, and as I told you, it will be very easy for us this first game. We got here Kleiman, today he's our goalkeeper. Yeah, very nice celebration here. Okay, let's see the replay. Tavata on the left side and he passes into the box and Buzalo with a nice header. Very good goal. Okay, let's move on because many goals will follow. So we don't have much time to see every replay. I hope you understand this. We cannot see every replay in so many ways. One replay is enough, I think, for every goal. Except for very nice goals like this. Okay, it's no goal. Buzalo again. He tried to get a hat trick today. Okay, we don't want to see this replay, because it was no goal and we didn't have much time in this game because we want to score many goals. Oh, Klemana with a ball contact. You can see here Klemana, he tried to score a goal too. His dream is to score a goal. He told me before the game, he said, I really want to score a goal, coach. I need this for my family. They wish it so bad that I score a goal. I said to him, okay, Klemon, you can score a goal. If we got the opportunity for you to score a goal, then we will make it. Of course, because you're my good brother and I love you. So, score a goal, man. But let's see, we got only 3 goals in the first half time. This is not what I expected, I could say, because I expected 10 goals in this game, but we only got 3 goals. But it's enough, because we will win, and we just need the victory to get to the next round. Fuck off, man. Head on the bar, very good try, I can't tell. Got it to what again? Very good guy. Oh, this man, what the fuck? Very nice pass into the box. And unfortunately, no goal, but we try again. Got hit the money, then we got pass to the fall off, and the fall off goes. Pass to the middle and very nice goal. No, it was offside. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, no goal. Yeah, I think it was Buzalo with the goal again. Yeah, he didn't score his hat-trick. It's the third goal. Yeah, Buzalo is very good in this game. Against this Aitbar. He really wants to show the world what he got. Come on, Damari. Oh, Damari, man. What are you doing? Come on, yes, no. Hey, what? Oh, fuck. I think it was a foul. Okay, here Inui, he's a very good guy. But unfortunately the difficulty in this first game is only easy, so... it changes nothing. Biton here, very good. Let's see what Biton can do. And another goal, very nice. This time it's Biton. It was Biton to Biton. Oh, Gershon, oh, he's freaking out. He said, yes, yes, very good, yes, yes. You see here, the right side is Biton, and he passes to the, into the box to Biton. Very good try. Damari again. I think Damari, he... okay, he tried something, but it didn't work out for him. And there's Damari. Damari! Oh, this was a good try from Damari. This was a great, great chance. Let's see this replay. It's for Rafaelov and Damari. This was very close. Oh, he almost scored the goal. Let's change something there. I saw Damari is very tired. We can put Ben Chaim in for him. We put Ben Chaim in, and Saif is also a little bit tired, and we put Sakhavi in for him, and I think, yeah, this is enough. We only changed two players. Damari and Saif, and we put Sakhavi and Ben Chaim in. So our team will be a little bit stronger now. Because the best player that we have, it comes in, Sakhavi and Ben Chaim, also very good. It's a favorite try from Ben Chaim. Buzalo again, but he lost the ball, unfortunately. Let's see what we can do next. No chance for Ben Chaim to get to this ball. Okay, this is very bad. Rafaelov. Oh, good try, I have to say. Good try. Let's see this replay because this was such a good... good try. You see here Rafaelov on the right side again, and he passes into the box, and it was, I don't know who this guy was. It was Gerhard. Gerhard has this nice Kette on the bar. What? It was a foul, but I don't think it was a foul. I think the referee is such blind. I didn't see it very much. Okay. good that we got Klerman in the back of our goal. Benheim. Very nice, Benheim. No! Unfortunately, no goal for Benheim. This is not good. Our ball, very good. Let's move on, guys. Let's move on. The game's almost over, and we only got 4 goals. As I told you, I expected more goals. I cannot explain why we didn't shoot 10 goals, only 4 goals. I don't know what's wrong. Gerhard, maybe Gerhard can score a goal. Shit, that's the goal. I really don't know what is... Man, this can't be true. I mean, look at him. Benheim, I don't know, this must be his first chance, or I don't know. So many tries, but no goal. This is unbelievable. I don't know what I can say to you guys. All I can say, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? I fell off again. Is this good? Oh, very nice try again from Benheim, but today he didn't. He will not score, I think, because I don't know. I don't know what's wrong. Okay, now we got this goal. Very nice. Squeeze this Sahavi, I think. Yes, it's Sahavi. So at least he got his goal. Unfortunately, Benheim got no goal, but Sahavi got it, it's okay. The keeper is very mad, you see here this good corner from Rafaelov, and the Heta, and no goal, and there's Sahavi, and he knows what to do, and of course, like he does every time, in every game, he always scores, we all know that. Because he's the best of the world. Nobody's better than him. Maybe no Benheim. No. Benheim. This is not good. I don't know what is wrong with this guy that he didn't score. I really don't know. Don't want to see this replay again because we already got too many replays in this game. Now Benheim's chance, no. Didn't get it. Okay, this time didn't get it again. But again. And now the game's over. Yes, it's over. We got one this game with 5 goals, it's okay, I think. It's not bad, but I expected more, and I'm a little, I can say that a little disappointed because we didn't score more goals, just only 5 goals. This is not enough, but it's okay, we won this game, we got to the next round, and I have to tell you, in this competition we got 4 games. This is the first game of these 4 games, we won it, we get to the next round, we got this victory, it's all we can do, and let's move on to the next round. I hope you turn on your YouTube next time. Thank you very much for watching. Shalom, Detroit, bye.